I am the love of his life. Wherever he goes, I am there. Whatever he thinks, I am there, drifting in the outskirts of his consciousness. I am his medicine. I am his escape. I am all he wants and all he will never have. I am the grass between his toes and the sunshine on his face. I am the breath of clear winter air that caresses his lungs. I am everything that takes his breath away. I am that special moment when he closes his eyes and all that is right with the world. I am what he sees when he sees only what he wants to behold. I am with him every step he takes and every dream he dreams. I am all he wants to be rid of, yet all he depends on. I'm a ghost. I'm a fragment of his imagination. I'm all that keeps him going. I am nothing, yet everything to him.